And just as the debate was set to wrap, Kelly asked a simple question that caught the audience off guard.
Who are you supporting for president in November?
My vote is my vote, Mr. Kelly, as yours is too, and I will not be talking about other elections. I'm focused on beating you on June 12th. That's the vote.